I see it.
Roots.
No, don't.
My boys.
No, they don't have to talk to the Roots every time you come out.
Even my son says, Roots, my boys. We were up here for a wedding last week, and he walked into the lobby. He's like, Roots, my boys.
Yeah, that's
I don't
weird.
Know where he gets it
that's
from.
That's weird, yeah.
But I'm a little upset, because last time I came on the show, yeah. I forgot to do this, and this is like the main reason why I come to the show, so that people can follow me on Twitter at Jeff Animal Guy.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah, yeah. You're even aiming at the wrong camera.
No,
don't
I'm
even
not.
Worry
I'm
about
good.
It.
I'm good. Jeff Animal Guy on
yeah,
Twitter.
Yeah, I'll put that on their website.
So I'm glad to be here.
What do you do? What do you tweet out when people follow you on Twitter?
Just fun things. Talk about fun things.
Yeah. It sounds like a blast.
I got a selfie with a gibbon and a water buffalo and all kinds of fun things. I put that on there. Sometimes I hug my cougar, put a picture. You ever hug your cougar today? You know?
Well, if you have to, you can follow Jeff Animal Guy on Twitter. It's really, really interesting. You got a new hairstyle,
I do.
Too.
I went after you.
Is that right?
Yeah. I was like, he's going up and over. I'm going to go up and over.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You went really up cool. and over and then yeah. up and over.
So then you got the Tonight Show, and then if I come on there and bring animals, one day we'll be old, then we'll both be bald, and we'll be talking about, like, why we don't have hair like we used to have
All
back
right,
in
Jeff.
The day.
Well, hey, what do you, what animals do you have with you this
Oh, wait
evening?
Till you see these guys. They're awesome.
Okay.
They're very, very cool. They're one of my favorite little things to bring out. They were in the Bud Light Lime Room, so we have some bottle caps. They were drinking beer in the Bud Light Room. And they're otters. Aren't they so cute? Look at, she is, they're called Asian short, small clawed otters, and they're the smallest otters. Don't touch them, I'll bite you. They, they can crack clams wide open, dude. You don't wanna be reaching out like, oh, I'm gonna touch you. No, he's gonna take your thumb off. Happy Thanksgiving. No, they're the cute, and everyone wants to go up and cuddle him and kiss him. He's playing, you could probably pet his back end if you want to.
I don't want, no,
okay.
Thank you.
As long as they're busy at one end, you're okay at the other end.
Okay,
you know what
thank
I mean?
You.
But
no.
They're the smallest otter species. Did that come out wrong?
No, I don't okay. know. I don't
they,
know.
These guys, they're just so incredible. They love to play with things. For an otter, they're not your typical otter that loves to swim and stuff and play all the time.
You just let them eat bottle caps?
Well, they already drank the beer backstage, so
oh,
now
I got
they're
you.
Just.
Yeah, I understand. Yeah, they
I mean, look at this.
Beer.
They killed a 12 pack. Look at this yeah. thing. They're just so
oh, they
cute.
They love playing.
Yeah,
like
they
that.
Love.
Oh,
they just play.
God.
They're big, moving with, and playing with things with their hands.
And they're not nice animals.
Well, they can be pretty nasty, but they are pretty nice depending on how they're raised. But I mean, I just wouldn't reach out and try to touch one for no random reason because they'd probably nail you. But. I mean, back here.
No,
be
no,
fine.
No. Stop
okay.
doing it because right, I'm cool. back there. And so he's Otter's going to think that I'm doing this, so stop doing that. Anyways, it's really, really cute.
They're one of my favorites.
Hey, how are you?
The Asian small clawed otters.
Are you busy? You can come back on the show and bring animals on whenever you like. Jeff, what else? What other, who else you got?
Any
for
little
us?
Stuff for your hands here? Make sure you're cleaned off
All
if
right,
you're touching
on?
Anything.
What are you doing?
Just make sure your hands are clean.
I'm gonna
move on to the next.
That.
Yeah,
okay,
it's
great.
Good. Just rub it together. You want to see the next animal?
Yeah, I guess so. Right. I have to be. Are they gonna get sick or something? Thank you, Jeff. I appreciate
okay, just clean
it.
Off the
again.
Desk. Just clean off the desk.
You gotta clean it
the
off.
Next
the
next animal. We gotta clean off of the next animal.
Okay.
This thing's so cool. Like this is. Look at this girl. She is so awesome. This girl here. Hi. How are you?
Oh my gosh.
Go. Now she is. Here, hold that. Oh. It's a gibbon, a white-handed gibbon, and they are found in Asia. They make a noise. It's incredible. See if she'll call back to you. They go whoop whoop. Whoop. You can hear it almost 2+ miles away. Whoop whoop whoop.
Don't
whoop,
make
whoop,
me make a
whoop,
noise.
Whoop.
Though, like,
do it. Go. Do it.
She's looking at
do
me.
Do it.
Don't make me
just
do it.
Just do it. Hurry. She's gonna get. She's gonna get angry with you. Do the call. Whoop 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 whoop. See? I told you.
She's
keep
really...
doing it.
No, I'm good right there. I mean, what would it make her angry? Oh, look how beautiful this
She's
thing is.
Gorgeous. They're an endangered species. They're critically endangered. They're found up in the trees, and their hands are used for brachiation. The way they move through the trees, they don't stop. They just keep on moving. They have
right?
opposable thumbs, the four fingers. Nope.
Yep. She can hang out if she wants.
Yep. Oh, yep.
Hi.
All
right. Trashing the place.
Yeah. See ya.
All right, monkey.
See,
all right. Everything's good. All right, monkey.
She's
good, good,
my...
good.
She's.
All right. Oh, she's very, very
Isn't
cute.
That cute? She
yeah,
is
yeah,
cute.
Yeah.
But they're
Ooh,
one of my favorites.
That was close. Yeah, that
you
was
see
really
the
good.
Next animal?
Sure. Yeah. I like this one there. It was a good job.
Okay.
You did great.
Her name's
Aww.
Maddie. Isn't she so cute?
Maddie, good job, Maddie. Yeah.
They came up from the north, from the North Georgia Zoo.
No,
they
don't do that. The monkeys, the animals
oh,
are learning from you.
They came up from the North Georgia Zoo. They're pretty neat, and they got some great animals. But